Local authorities in India's Jammu and Kashmir have organised a cocoon auction in Srinagar city for the benefit of the growers. The month-long market is set up annually to help growers sell their cocoons at competitive rates to buyers from within and from outside the region.
The Sericulture Development Authority in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir has organized an annual cocoon auction to facilitate local growers. The one-month-long auction being held at the Sericulture Department headquarters aims to boost business of the famed Kashmiri silk as well as to attract more people towards cocoon production. This cocoon auction market is set up annually, enabling growers to sell their cocoons at competitive rates to the buyers from within and from outside the region.
हम भी यही कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि जमींदारों को कम से कम फायदा होना चाहिए क्योंकि अगले साल ये और इसमें दिलचस्पी दे डिपार्टमेंट का भी जो डिपेंड है वो जमींदारों पर होता है जो ये बनाते हैं ये नहीं बनाएंगे जब हमको हौसला अफजाई नहीं करेंगे तो ये क्या बनाएंगे
तो हमारे यहाँ ये लोकल व्यापारी होते हैं बाकी बंगाल से आते हैं व्यापारी तो इसका ये मार्केट शुरू हो गया है हम भी
September and October are the only 2 months where the growers in Jammu and Kashmir prepare their cocoons for sale. Over 4,000 families in Kashmir Valley are engaged in cocoon production.